Hi friends, welcome to my channel presenting review of Calpol 250mg suspension. Calpol 250mg suspension is manufactured by GlaxoSmithKline Pharmaceutical Limited. Calpol 250mg suspension contains paracetamol. This syrup is meant for pediatric purpose. Calpol 250mg suspension is available in 60ml bottle. Calpol 250mg suspension having excellent taste and delicious flavor. Calpol 250mg suspension is available in delicious orange flavor. Calpol 250mg suspension costs 38.06 rupees. Calpol 250mg suspension is safe and effective if prescribed by doctor. Indications are fever, headache, muscle pain and post-immunization pyrexia. This medicine is used to provide temporary relief from fever without treating the underlying cause. Calpol 250mg suspension is also used to relieve acute headache including a migraine. This medicine is used to relieve mild to moderate pain in the muscles. This medicine is used in the treatment of pain and fever that set in after a vaccine has been taken. Calpol 250mg suspension requires prescription to purchase. Take this medicine with the prescription of doctor. Avoid self-medication. If taken more than recommended dose, overdose may show symptoms like liver disorders, itching, allergic reaction. Calpol 250mg suspension is safe and effective if prescribed by a doctor. If you like this video, please hit a like and share as maximum as possible. Thank you for watching video.